Hello and welcome back to my video classes. In this class we're going to be looking at 13 different expressions to talk about money. So the first one is skint. Skint. Now if you're skint, it means then you have no money. You have spent all of your money and as a result you have nothing left. So in a sentence, I can say I was skint at the end of the month because I had bought a new car. Number two, quid. Quid just means £1, one coin, £1. So the pen cost £1. But number three, tenner and fiver. A tenner is just a £10 bank note. And a fiver is a £5 bank note. Now, notice the sound. Tenner. Fiver. You try? Tenner. Fiver. Oh, my shirt cost me a tenner from the shop. The book cost me a fiver from the bookshop. Number four, dosh. Dosh. Dosh is just a British slang term to mean money. So, do you have any dosh? So, number five, splash out on something. If you splash out on something, it means you spend a large amount of money to really make yourself happy and to enjoy yourself. So, splash out on. I splashed out my money on a luxury holiday last year in Thailand. Splash out on. Number six, stingy. Stingy. Now, if you're stingy, it means you're very unwilling to spend money or give money to other people to help them. You are someone who does not like spending money. You are stingy. Are you stingy? Number seven, to be paid peanuts. To be paid peanuts. To be paid peanuts. Now, if you're paid peanuts, it means you're on a very low salary. You work so hard, you work your socks off. It means you work so hard for not much money at all. To be paid peanuts. Number eight, to be out of pocket. To be out of pocket. If you're out of pocket, it means you have no money. So again, to be out of pocket. The schwa sound, so instead of saying of, we would say of, to be out of pocket, of, to be out of pocket. I was out of pocket after buying a new car. Okay, number nine is to make ends meet, to make ends meet. Again, to make ends meet. If you make ends meet, you have just enough money to survive on, to live on. I was trying to make ends meet after I lost my job recently. For example, number 10, to be rolling in it, to be rolling in it, rolling in it. If you're rolling in it, it means you're extremely rich and you have lots of money or you are earning lots of money. I was rolling in it after I won the lottery. Number 11, cost an arm and leg, cost an arm and leg. If something cost an arm and leg, it means it was very expensive. It's an idiom this time. Again, cost an arm and leg. So my brand new car costs me an arm and leg. Number 12, bring home the bacon. Bring home the bacon. Bring home the bacon. This means to earn the money the family needs to live on. Hey James, go on. Go and bring home the bacon for our family. Number 13, affluent. Affluent. If you're affluent, it means you're very rich, but this term is a formal word to mean rich. In a sentence, I can say, I hope I can live in an affluent area in the future. Okay, so that's it guys. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you in the next video.